glycerin versus hyaluronic acid, which is really the better moisturizer? Welcome to today's video. We will discuss the age-old question of which moisturizer reigns supreme, glycerin or hyaluronic acid. So, let's dive in and get to the bottom of this debate. Firstly, let's take a look at glycerin. Glycerin is a natural humectant that draws moisture from the air into the skin, making it an excellent moisturizer. It has been used for centuries in skincare and is known for its ability to soothe and hydrate dry and irritated skin. However, glycerin can be sticky and heavy on the skin, which may not be suitable for everyone. On the other hand, hyaluronic acid is a newer player in the game but has quickly gained popularity due to its ability to hold up to 1,000 times its weight in water. This makes it a highly effective moisturizer that deeply hydrates the skin without leaving a heavy or sticky residue. Hyaluronic acid is also known for its anti-aging properties, as it can plump up the skin and reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. So, which one is better? Well, it depends on your skin type and personal preferences. If you have oily or acne-prone skin, hyaluronic acid may be the better choice as it is lightweight and non-greasy. However, if you have dry or sensitive skin, glycerin may be a better option as it is more soothing and hydrating. In conclusion, both glycerin and hyaluronic acid are excellent moisturizers that can benefit the skin in different ways. Ultimately, the choice comes down to personal preference and skin type. I hope this video has helped you understand the differences between these two moisturizers and which one may be the best fit for your skin. Thank you for watching.